practiced the sacred and all the forbidden rites of the sacred mushroom for decades. Rites passed on from father to son for perhaps 4,000 years. But of course, he has never performed before such an audience or a camera. Our scientists have prepared test questions to evaluate the Brujo's extrasensory perception. He insists on one condition: to achieve spiritual union, they also must eat the mushroom. However, in the interest of the top scientific observation, he agrees that Dr. Brown does not have to take the mushroom. The rites begin. A strangely aromatic root is burned. Thank you.